No, I'm not real close. I'm not real close. We are relaxing after our travels. This is all grown up.
I can narrate.
Yeah, tell Jeffy about
this. This is the beginning of the path at the bottom of War Street. Tim.
Yes.
Hi, Tim. Okay, Jeff, here's part of the pipeline we used to walk on. It's all overgrown. And the big tower. Here's the woods we played in. Darlene, where's the house? Take the woods. I just don't want to fall in that hole. Huh?
Alright, there is some light left. I don't know what, so.
I know.
Yeah.
called the Main Gate of Homestead.
That was a structural mill there. That was all the structure.
There's not much there now.
Can't go too slow.
Don't worry about it.
This was the stainless steel. It's the only three buildings they really repaired. They fixed them up real nice. I don't know what the hell is going to be there, but...
Webinar is still over. I was real thrilled when Jake called me and
Just smile.
No, no.
Wave to the kids.
I'm good like this. Yeah, I don't like the picture. My picture never comes.
You look fine. Wave to the kids. Tell them hi.
Hi.
Okay.
Then tell them Baba puts in the shoe so they want so they can use. So you go call Baba so she can give you some.
Yeah. Why?
Huh?
Why? You want me to get the clothes hanging under the grapevine? See, there's the grapevine with our laundry.
You can. Take it.
I did. It's going to be a lot of grapes.
Yeah.
Where are we at now?
This is the
main street going into King Grand Avenue.
This is the main gate over here.
The stuff up here is where they tore down.
What else do you want to see out this way?
I don't remember too much out this way.
You have to take it through the main drag of Monrovia, but not after 3 o'clock.
Everything's so tore up.
They're tearing up and.
But they didn't have any small ones.
Hi.
Come for someone.
was that?
Yeah.
We sure did.
Yeah.
And went to the mall.
Okay,
now.
It's an friendly. It's got kids. What I need is somebody with a family. So this is mine with a green top up there. It's there, you know, flapped up. And here I come home from church one day, and here they had the whole brand new green carpeting done. Jesus.
Okay, here we go. Hi, Aunt Webby.
Good to see you.
And we're just reminiscing through some pictures there.
Yeah.
Oh,
pictures.
Okay, guys, you're okay. On.
I'm really blessed, Bill and Dolores, that Donna and Darlene came to visit me, and we're having a grand time, and we're remembering old times, and it's a joy and a blessing, and I just want to say thanks for sending them in. Be blessed. Hallelujah.
They won't burn.
I know, but
just wave.
Just don't take my picture.
I got your hand.
Huh?
I got your hand.
Push it.
Push it.
days.
Oh, that's funny. Really get bad. it's really getting close now. It's starting to rain and it's really dark. But I keep missing the lightning. I'm on Bub's front porch. It's really dark.
This is the darkest it's been since we've been here.
I know. You need light. The street lights have come on. And it's almost like it's all, like evening right now. But I keep missing the lightning. Star,
what?
Go over there by the other side of the porch. We're trying to get it for you.
Boy, is it dark. I can't get over how dark
it is. I can't believe how dark it is, Star.
It's
I caught some.
Did you? Did you get
yeah.
it?
Here comes the rain.
Oh, my God.
Oh, shoot.
I'm going in.
I'm
it's
not.
Bad.
I'm videoing it. Come by the window.
I want to watch all my children.
Oh, you guys wouldn't believe how dark it is. Check this out, guys. It's 2:00 in the afternoon and the street lights are on. Standing on the porch and I am getting soaked. Check out this rain. I'm on the back porch now. Ready for this? Soup.